Hello, I'm Nassiri Norddine from Learn Moroccan Arabic channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can learn Moroccan Arabic in record time the easiest and fastest way. In fact, thanks to this proven four-step technique that I'm about to share with you, you are going to learn Moroccan Arabic from scratch the right way, even if you have no past or prior experience with this North African language. Don't forget to subscribe and share and comment if you like the video. So without much ado, let's go to lesson number one. So if you have seen video number one, you should be familiar with the four steps. So you are going to learn Moroccan Arabic through four easy steps: plan, do, check, and act. Your learning improvement cycle: plan, do, check, and act. So these are four steps. These are the four steps. And I cannot stress the importance of going through all the steps if you want to have good results. So why this particular method? Why this method in particular? So in step number one, you are going to memorize as many given new vocabulary and sentence models as possible until you are satisfied with your achievement. In step number two, that is do, you are going to listen to and repeat the sentence models in the dialogue, okay? And you are going to look at their phonetic transcription for better pronunciation. In step number three, that is check, you are going to check your understanding by answering some yes-no questions, multiple choice questions, and true and false questions. And remember that the answer keys will be given at the end of each exercise. Now the final step, which is act, you are going to come up and create new expressions based on the given suggestions and guidelines. Now let's go to the lesson plan. So by the end of this lesson, you are going to learn. So in the function section, you are going to learn how to say good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Then you are going to learn how to ask about likes and dislikes, and to express likes and dislikes, how to ask about the time and to give the time, then how to express obligation, and finally, how to say you are afraid. In the vocabulary section, you are going to learn some expressions of daily or the day parts, okay, parts of the day, like morning, afternoon, evening, and night. Next, you are going to learn some expressions about meals, breakfast, lunch, dinner, and some verbs like go, sit down, stand up, come, take, visit, catch, take, for example, catch or take the bus. So in the grammar section, you are going to learn how to use personal pronouns, okay? And next, you are going to learn singular and plural of verbs, nouns, and adjectives. Next, you are going to learn how to use the future tense and how to use the simple past tense in Moroccan Arabic. Now let's go to step number one, plan, functions, how to express. Saying good morning. Good morning. Sabah al-khair. Say good morning. Sabah al-khair. Sabah al-khair. Good afternoon. Masa al-khair. Masa al-khair. Good evening. Masa al-khair. So note that we have the same expression in Moroccan Arabic for both good afternoon and good evening. Now, good night. Sabah al-khair. Sabah al-akhir, sabah al-akhir, good night. So we say sabah al-akhir to somebody who is going to sleep. Now let's go to expressing likes and dislikes. Do you like couscous? Wesh katibriz ksou. So do, wesh. You like katibri. Couscous, ksou, or couscous, also in Moroccan Arabic. Okay. Would you like tea or coffee? So, would you like? Wesh katibri? Tea, atay, willa, or. So, or means willa. coffee, القهوة, القهوة. So note the q sound, okay, is not common in other languages. So I'm going to give you a detailed pronunciation code in the coming lessons. So would you like tea or coffee? واش بغيتي أتاي ولا قهوة? So if you go to a restaurant or to a cafe, the people there will ask you, would you like tea or coffee? واش بغيتي أتاي ولا قهوة? Now, expressing likes and dislikes. Do you prefer chicken or fish? If you are in a restaurant, do you prefer chicken or fish? واش كتبغي? واش كتفضل? Sorry. دجاج ولا الحوت? Do, واش? Sorry. Do, واش? You prefer, كتفضل, chicken, دجاج ولا, or الحوت, fish. So, or means ولا. Prefer or prefer chicken or fish, كتبغي دجاج ولا الحوت. So دجاج ولا الحوت, chicken or fish. I prefer fish, كنفضل حوت. So I prefer, okay, كنفضل. You prefer, كتفضل. He prefers, كيفضل. She prefers, كتفضل. We prefer, كنفضلو. You prefer, كتفضلو. They prefer, كيفضلو. الحوت, okay. She prefers fish too. حتى هي كتفضل الحوت. So حتى هي, okay, means too, too. حتى هي too. She prefers fish. كتفضل الحوت. حتى هي. Now asking about time. What time is it? شحال في الساعة? شحال في الساعة? It's 2 o'clock. هذه جوج. هذه جوج. So جوج is a number. It means number 2. So next, I'm going to prepare lessons about numbers from 1 to 100, maybe. All right. Now let's go to example number 2. It's 2:15, or 2:15. هذه جوج أربع. So it's هذه. This is, okay. 2:15, جوج أربع. Next, it's 2:30, or it's 2:30. هذه جوج ونص. So جوج و and نص. نص means 30. نص means half. 2:30, جوج ونص. It's 2:45, or it's 2:45. هذه ثلاثة قل أربع. So 15 minutes to 3 means قل أربع. قل أربع. So هذه ثلاثة means 3. هذه ثلاثة. 3. قل أربع. Okay. Minus 15 minutes. أربع or 1/4 hour. Now let's go to meals. Breakfast, lunch, dinner. So breakfast, فطور. Lunch, الغداء. Dinner, العشاء. So I have breakfast. I have lunch. تغديت. I have dinner. تعشيت. Okay. So you have breakfast. فطرتي. You have lunch. تغديتي. You have dinner. تعشيتي. Okay. Now let's go to expressing obligation. I must go. خاصني نمشي. So I must خصني, you must خصك, he must خصو, she must خصها, we must خصنا, you must خصكم, they must خصهم. Okay, نمشي. Also note the use of the verb نمشي. Okay, so the verb respects number and gender in Moroccan Arabic. So خسني نمشي, خسنا نمشيو, خسنا نمشيو, we must go, خسنا نمشيو, you must go, خسك تمشي, you must go, خسك تمشي. All right. Now you must see a doctor, خسك تشوف طبيب, خسك تشوف طبيب, you must خسك tshuf, to see, a doctor, tabib. You must succeed. Khaskum, njhu. You must khaskum, succeed, njhu. Okay? All right? Now let's go to number four. They must learn to cook. They must learn to cook. So they must khasum, learn, it'almu. Note, it'almu. Note that the verb respects number and gender. To cook, it'aybu. You must learn to cook. Khaskum, it'almu, it'aybu. So if you are talking to a person, singular, you must learn to cook. Khasik, it'alm, it'ayb. Khasik, it'alm, it'ayb. If you are talking to a girl, khaski, it'almi, it'aybi. Khaski, it'almi, it'aybi. All right. Now let's go to saying you are afraid. I am afraid. Kankhaf. The female version is katkhaf. For example, she is afraid of mice. Katkhaf min firan. So she is afraid katkhaf. I am afraid kankhaf. You are afraid katkhaf. He is afraid kekhaf. We are afraid kankhafu. You are afraid katkhafu. They are afraid, kekhafu, min, of, firan, mice, firan, mice. Now, example number three, they are afraid of dark. So they are afraid, kekhafu, they, kekhafu, min, of, dalma, dark, dalma, dark. They are afraid of dark, kekhafu, min, dalma, kekhafu, min, dalma. Next, now let's go to the grammar section, personal pronouns. Remember that in lesson number one, I put to be between parentheses because we said that we do not need to be in Moroccan Arabic. I am a doctor, we say I doctor. So I am a doctor, anatbib. So the feminine version, anatbiba. You are a doctor, ntatbib. The feminine version, ntatbiba. He, she is a doctor, huwa tabib, feminine version, hiya tabiba. We are doctors, hna tabba, feminine version, hna tabibat. You are doctors, ntuma tabba, sorry, feminine version, ntuma tabibat. Now, the last example, they are doctors, huma tabba, the feminine version, huma tabibat, okay? Now note that nouns respect gender and number. Now let's go to grammar, the past. I went to work. Mshit al-khidma. I went, mshit. You went, mshiti. He went, msha. She went, mshat. We went, mshina. You went, mshitu. They went, show, l'khidma, and you add l'khidma. So I went to work, mshit l'khidma. You went to work, mshitu l'khidma, plural. Okay? He traveled to Casablanca. So travel is safar. He traveled, safar, to Casablanca, l'Casablanca. Safar, l'Casablanca. He traveled to Casablanca. So I traveled to Casablanca, safert, safert, Casablanca. She traveled to Casablanca, safrat, Casablanca, safrat, Casablanca. All right, so the verb respects gender and number. Now let's go to number three. She bought a new car. She bought, shret. A new car, tomobile jdida. So new means jdida. Car, tomobila. So, shret, tomobila jdida. She bought car new. She bought car new. Shret, tomobila jdida. Now, let's go to the next example. Okay? We were happy. Kunna farhani. So, happy is an adjective. Note that the adjective respects gender and number also. We were kunna. So I was kunt, you were kunti, he was can, she was can't, you were kuntu, you were kuntu, sorry, they were kunna, sorry, they were kanu. All right, the feminine version for the adjective in plural is farhanat. So we were happy, kunna farhanin, feminine version, kunna farhanat. You passed the exam. So to pass is njah. We passed the exam, njahtu, you. So you passed, njahtu, flimtihan, the exam. All right, so flimtihan, in the exam, flimtihan, in the exam. You passed the exam. You passed in the exam. Njahtu flimtihan. They visited their father. So they visited Zaru. I visited Zort. She visited Zart. They visited their father. Zaru Bahum. Bahum. Okay, Zaru Bahum. They visited their father. Okay. Now let's go to the future. I will go to work. غادي نمشي للخدمة. I will go غادي نمشي to work خدمة. غادي نمشي للخدمة. He will travel to Casablanca. Travel is سفر. So he will travel غادي يسافر to Casablanca. Casablanca, the same thing. Casablanca. Okay, so Casablanca is the biggest Moroccan city. All right, maybe 7 million population. Okay, she will buy a new car. غادي تشري طوموبيلة جديدة. So she will buy غادي تشري a new car. طوموبيلة جديدة. Car new. طوموبيلة جديدة. Car new. All right. Okay. Note the inversion of the order of words in Moroccan Arabic. We will be happy. غادي نكونوا فرحانين. So the feminine version, غادي نكونوا فرحانات. sorry. You will pass the exam. غادي نجحوا في الامتحان. You will غادي نجحوا. I will غادي نجح. You will غادي تنجح. He will غادي ينجح. She will غادي تنجح. We will غادي نجحوا. We will pass, غادي نجحو. You will pass, غادي تنجحو. They will pass, غادي نجحو. في الامتحان, the exam, in the exam. They will visit their father, غادي يزورو باهم. غادي يزورو باهم. They will visit, غادي يزورو, their father, باهم. Father, با, their, whom. So their father, باهم. My father, با. Your father, باك. His father, bah. Her father, baha. Our father, bana. Your father, bakum. Their father, bahum. Okay? So this is a possessive pronoun. Now, let's go to vocabulary. Singular, masculine, and feminine with nouns. So, engineer. Singular, masculine, and feminine. So, engineer. Muhandis, an engineer, muhandis. Female version, muhandisa. No plural, engineers, muhandisin. Feminine version, muhandisat. Entrepreneur, an entrepreneur, muqawil. Feminine version, singular, muqawila. Entrepreneurs, plural, muqawilin. That's masculine version. The feminine version is muqawilat. مقاولات. Lawyer, a lawyer, محامي. This is the masculine version. The feminine version in Moroccan Arabic is محامية. Lawyers in plural. The masculine version, محامي. The feminine version, محاميات. محاميات. Businessman, رجل أعمال. The feminine version, امرأة أعمال. So رجل means okay, a man. Imra'a means a woman. A boy means means Dirri. A girl means Bint. Okay? So, businessman in Peru, Rijal A'mal. The feminine version is Nisa A'mal. So, the plural of woman, okay, Mara, Nisa. And the plural of men, Rajal, Rijal. Okay, now let's go to the singular masculine and feminine for adjectives. So you have happy. I am happy. Ana Farhan, for example. So Farhan, the feminine version, Farhana, Ana Farhana. Now the plural masculine and feminine version, Farhanin, masculine, and Farhanat, feminine. So you can say, Hna Farhanat, we are happy. When women talk, when girls talk. Angry, Ghadban. I am angry, Ana Ghadban. Feminine, I am angry, Ana Ghadbana. plural, Ghadbanin, we are angry, Hna Ghadbanin. You are angry, Ntuma Ghadbanin. Okay, for example, Ghadbanat is for feminine. Now let's go to optimistic. I am optimistic. Ana mutafa'il. Nta mutafa'il. Hiya mutafa'ila. For example, I am optimistic. Ana mutafa'il. You are optimistic. Nta mutafa'il. He is optimistic. Hiya mutafa'ila. Huwa mutafa'il. She is optimistic. Hiya mutafa'ila. Now the plural masculine mutafa'ilin. Okay? Hna mutafa'ilin. We are optimistic. Hna mutafa'ilin. Or the feminine version, Hna mutafa'ilat. We are optimistic. Now let's go to pessimistic. I am pessimistic. Ana mutasha'im. Ana mutasha'im. Feminine version, Ana mutasha'ima, mutasha'ima. Now the plural version, mutasha'imin, masculine, and mutasha'imat, feminine. Now let's go to singular, masculine and feminine for verbs. We have the imperative form of verbs. For example, come here, ajilena, plural, ajilena. So ajilena, both for masculine and feminine. Ajulhna, okay, both for masculine and feminine in the plural. Go away, sif halk. Feminine, sif halk. So sif halk for a boy, sif halk for a girl. Now sif halkum is in the plural form for both masculine and feminine. Sif halkum, sif halkum. Sit down, glis. This is the masculine version. The feminine version is glissi. Glissi. So gliss. Sit down. Gliss. Glissi. Sit down. Glissi. Glissum is the plural version for masculine and feminine. Okay? Stand up or stop. Wqaf. The feminine version is wqfi. Wqfi. Now the plural version for masculine and feminine, wakfu, wakfu. Okay, all right. Now let's go to step number two. Said and his mother are at home. So we have the English version and we have the Moroccan Arabic transcription version. So let's start the conversation. Said, good morning, mom. Sbah al khair al walida. So good morning, sbah al khair, mom al walida or ammi. So, Sbah al khair ammi, or Sbah al khair al walida. Mother, good morning, son. Sbah al khair awldi. Son, wildi. Good morning, Sbah al khair awldi. Son. Said, where is my father? Fina huwa al walid. Where is my father? Fina huwa. Where is Fina huwa? My father, al walid. Or ba. So, finawa ba. Where is my father? Finawa Walid or finawa ba. Mother, he has just gone to work. Yalla hamsha al khidma. Yalla hamsha al khidma. So he has just gone. He has just gone. He expresses a recent past. So to express the recent past in Moroccan Arabic, we use yalla plus verb. Yalla hamsha. He has just gone. Yalla hamsha. Go. Msha. Al khidma. To work. Al khidma. To work. Yalla hamsha al khidma. Yalla hamsha al khidma. Did you have breakfast? Wash ftarsi? So, did you have breakfast? Wash ftarsi? Say, no. La. Not yet. Mazal. No, not yet. La. Mazal. So, no is la. Not yet. Mazal. La. Mazal. Okay? Now, page number two. Mother, sit down and have some pancakes with butter and honey. So sit down means gliss. Sit down, gliss. And o, have some pancakes. Khud shim lewiyet means, khud means take. Okay, have some pancakes or take some pancakes. Pancakes, okay. With butter and honey. B, zibda u lesel. So butter is zibda and honey is lesel. So and is o. So zibda, u, lesel, butter, and honey. With b, b. Okay, so zibda, u, lesel, with butter and honey. Said, okay, mom. Wakha al walida. So wakha means okay. So if somebody invites you to a picnic, you say, and says, he let's go on a picnic, you say, wakha. Okay, yalla, wakha. Mother, would you like tea or coffee? Wash briti atay wala qawa. Would you like? Wash briti tea atay or wala, as we have seen before, or wala qawa. Wash briti atay wala qawa. Okay, next. Tea, please. Tea, please. Atay afaki. Atay afaki. Alright, so tea atay, please afaki. So you can say please. So afaki to a woman, okay? Afak to a boy. So you can say, give me some bread, please. Atini shuya al-khubz afak. If you are talking to a man, if you are talking to a woman, give me shuya al-khubz afaki, afaki. Okay. What time is it now? Shhal fsa'a daba. So now means daba. What time? شحال ساعة. What time? شحال ساعة. دابا. Now. Mother, it's 7:15. Or it's a quarter past seven. هادي سبعة وربع. It's a quarter past seven. هادي سبعة وربع. So سبعة وربع. So أربع is quarter. سبعة is seven. هادي this is. Okay. هادي سبعة وربع. Why? علاش. So why? علاش. So this is a WH question. Alright. علاش. Why? Now let's go to next page. Say it. Because I have a biology class at 8. حيت. Because. حيت. So if you want to introduce a cause clause in Moroccan Arabic, you start with حيت. حيت. And plus the verb and the noun, etc. So because حيت. I have Andy. I have Andy. You have Andik, as we have seen in the previous lesson. A biology class, حصة العلوم, or حصة العلوم. A biology class, حصة العلوم. So biology means علوم, and class means حصة, حصة العلوم. مع تمنية. At مع. Four times. So this is a preposition of time. So the corresponding preposition of time in Moroccan Arabic is ma. So at 8, ma tminya. At 2 o'clock, ma juj. At 4 o'clock, ma arba. At 12 o'clock, ma tnash, etc. And I have to take the bus. And u. I have khasni. I have to take, I have to. This is an expression of obligation. I have to, khasni, you have to, khasak, etc. I have to take, khasni, and should, to take, should, the bus, tobis, u khasni, and should, tobis, u khasni, and should, tobis, mother, which bus do you take, shmin tobis, get should, which, yani shmin, so which, okay, you have to choose between a number of examples, which, in Moroccan Arabic, we say shmin, shmin, so which bus, shmin tobis, do you take, get should, all right, say it, bus number 20, tobis, raqm, ashirin, so bus, tobis, number, raqm, ashirin, 20, tobis, raqm, ashirin, tobis raqm 10, bus number 10, tobis raqm 13, bus number 30. I am afraid the bus will come late. Ana khayf. I am afraid. Ana khayf. Okay? Note that the adjectives respect gender and number. So you can say in Moroccan Arabic, ana khayf. Okay? Nti khayfa. You are afraid, talking about a woman or a girl. Tuma khayfin. Okay, when you are talking about, you are afraid. Iji ma'tal, will come late. Ma'tal, late. Okay, ma'tal means late. So I am afraid the bus will come late. Ana khayf tobis iji ma'tal. Ana khayf tobis iji ma'tal. Mother, here is 20 dirhams. Hak, 20 dirham. Hak means take, take. All right. Here is 20 dirhams. Take 20 dirhams. Hak, 20 dirham. Dirham. So dirham is the Moroccan currency between $9 and $10. So nine and ten dirhams make a dollar. Give a dollar. Take a taxi. Should taxi. So take means should. So take a taxi, should taxi. If you are talking about a girl, you say shdi taxi, shdi taxi, she. Okay. If you are talking about plural, addressing a group of people, you say shdu taxi, take a taxi, shdu taxi. Okay. Now let's go to the next page. Say thanks, mom. Shukran al-walida, or shukran mom. So thanks means shukran, mother. Next time, try to get up early. So next time, marra jaya. Next time means marra jaya. So marra time, jaya next. Next time, marra jaya. Try, hawl. Okay, this is a verb. Try, hawl. And we know that verbs respect gender and number. So hawl. For a boy, hawli, for a girl, hawlu, in plural, for a group of people, okay? Feminine and masculine alike. Bikri, early, bikri, early. So ma'tal is late, and bikri is early. Said, I promise, mom, kan wa'adak al-walida. I promise, kan wa'adak, okay? Mother, take care of yourself. Take care means tala. So take care, tala. Take care of yourself. Tala frask, of yourself, frask. Okay? If you are talking about a girl, you say, if you are talking to a girl, you say tala fraski. If you are talking to a group of people, you say tala fraskum. Okay? Tala friuskum. Okay? Bye, mslama. Bye, Slema. Okay, next. Now let's go to step number 3. In this section, I'm going to ask you questions in English and try to give me the corresponding exact Moroccan Arabic answer. Okay? Said would like coffee for breakfast. True or false? Said has a biology class at 8. It is 7:30 now. The mother gives Said 10 dirhams. important note, true is sahih and false is khata. So this is a true or false question or exercise. Now let's see the answer keys. So the corresponding exact Moroccan Arabic answers are, okay, so pay attention please to the color code. So Saeed is in green and his mother is in red. Saeed would like coffee for breakfast. Khata, so this is false. So atay, afaki, atay, afaki. So in response to his mother's question, Ashnu Briti, what would you like? Okay, tea or coffee? His answer was atay, afaki. Number two, Saeed has a biology class at 8. Sahih, so this is true. Hit عندي حصة ديال العلوم مع 8. Hit because عندي I have حصة ديال العلوم, a class of biology مع 8 at 8 o'clock. So this is sahih, mean true. It is 7:30 now. So this is khata, false. هادي سبعة أربعة. So in response to her son's question, what time is it now? The mother answers, هادي سبعة أربعة. Okay, هادي سبعة أربعة means it is 7:15. سبعة أربعة. Okay, or it is 7:15. Next, the mother gives Saeed 10 dirhams. Khata, false. Hak, 20 dirham. So, hak, 20 dirham. Hak, 20 dirham means take 20 dirhams. Take 20 dirhams. Or, this is 20 dirhams. Okay? Now, you can go to the dialogue and check your answers. Now let's go to step number 4. In this section, I'm going to give you sentences in English. What I want you to do is try to give me the exact corresponding Moroccan Arabic equivalent. And you may pause the video to prepare your answer. Hi, I am a doctor. So hi, okay, is an expression used when introducing ourselves to people. We have seen this in lesson number 1. Would you like fish or chicken? I will visit my mother. She bought a new car. I am optimistic. She goes to school. Now let's go to the answer, okay, in the next slide. Okay, so the corresponding exact Moroccan Arabic equivalents are, okay, hi, I am a doctor. Salam, ana tabib. Salam means hi. I am ana, doctor, tabib. Would you like fish or chicken? So when asking about likes and dislikes, you can go to the grammar section, or you can go to the function section and check your answers. Would you like fish or chicken? شنو بغيتي؟ الحوت ولا الدجاج؟ شنو بغيتي؟ الحوت ولا الدجاج؟ Okay. شنو بغيتي؟ الحوت ولا الدجاج؟ What do you like? Fish or chicken? What do you like, chicken or fish? I will visit my mother. I will visit, this is the future. You can go to the grammar section and see the future examples. I will visit my mother. غادي نزور مي. غادي نزور. Note that we, in order to make or to form the future in Moroccan Arabic, we use غادي plus the verb. غادي plus verb. So غادي نزور مي. Okay. She bought a new car. شرت طوموبيلة جديدة. She bought a new car. She bought a new car. Tomobila, jdida. New means jdida, and tomobila is car. I am optimistic. Ana متفائل. Ana متفائل. Okay. Next. She goes to school. كتمشي مدرسة. So she goes to school is a general statement. She goes to school. كتمشي مدرسة. كتمشي مدرسة. Okay. All right. So congratulations if you have come so far. You have successfully finished lesson number 2. And I'd like you, if you like the video, to subscribe, share, and comment, and give it a big thumbs up. And stay in tune for the coming lessons, and good luck.